why a support team, a support system is so valuable. Support systems, support teams are very, very important to hold success. Hello, y'all. I'm Diana Brianne. You know, I believe in surrounding myself with very, very supportive people who will help support my goals, my visions, my dreams, and the things that I've already accomplished. Often, when we've accomplished something, we think, oh, I've accomplished it. It's all done. I don't have to do anymore. But often, the things that we accomplish require maintenance, and it requires us to stay on the right road. And so in all areas of my life that I want to be a success in, I make sure that I have a support team for those areas, in a sense. You know, I hang out with people who have successful marriages so that I can also have some of that keep rubbing off on me. And I hang out with people who go to the gym, work out, take care of their body, do all the right things, so that that is like a support team, a support system for me. Sometimes we think we can go success alone, and sometimes we can, but often it's a lot harder, and often we will have more setbacks when we go it alone. Because, well, I believe that we need that motivation, that extra input from others achieving those goals, and to kind of catch us when we begin to fall or fail, maintaining our goals or achieving our goals. The road to success is not always paved in gold. Sometimes it's paved in some rocks, and we've got to get over those rocks and keep on going. And so often we need encouragement, and often that encouragement comes from the right support team in our lives. We all know that there's enough negative influences out there in life, all kinds of negativity, and it's easy to be pulled into it. And so I believe, I am copying my videos, editing my videos out here on Grandma's porch, and that's where I now edit my videos, because I use that same computer at 10 o'clock to do my live videos. I do live streaming most nights, many nights, at 10 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. And so for me, I believe in having a support team and building a support team. Sometimes we are our own support team, and we can do that through motivational tapes, motivational CDs, going online and finding people who can support us. Not every support system is an in-person support system. We're so blessed nowadays that we can find support systems, right support systems, even online. And so I believe in finding support systems that are going to encourage me, that are going to keep me in the right direction, so that I can maintain my achievements and also achieve my goals. From my house to yours, may God bless you, and I hope to talk to you soon again. Bye-bye.